what a composer is. Society is like running back to mama. To me, there is no such thing as a compositional reality. Something is beautiful, it is tragic, and I think the implication for me as I see it is that something that is beautiful is made in isolation. And tragedy, in a sense, is a kind of psychic flavor of this loneliness, and I don't think it's a reaction of some of the young people against art. And I don't think it makes any difference really what kind of art they make or who they follow. I think the reaction is against being lonely. And I think that the whole social change among young artists and their concerns for being together has a lot to do with this. They can't bear this loneliness.
I can very much imagine that you're lonely, because that's the basic aura of your music.
I mean it just in the sense of divorcing oneself from just the kind of camaraderie and group spirit in the sense that the young people seem to share together. Just the idea of just going into a room and having to work 6 or 7 hours because he has to do what he has to do. That's the price we have to pay, and I don't feel they want to pay that price. And it has nothing to do with art. They are always on the phone. They're either here or they're there.
There's certainly righteousness in what you're saying.
But God bless them and good luck to them. And all I could wish them in life is to be lonely.
Thank you. There's so many people that don't know what they want. I think that in this world, that's the only thing you have to know is exactly what you want most. The best things in life happen to you when you're alone. You know, all revelations. Every day for 20 years, I would say, what am I going to do next? That's how I ask for the inspiration. I don't have any ideas myself. I have a vacant mind. Exactly what the inspiration calls for. And I don't start to paint until after I have an inspiration. And after I have it, I make up my mind that I'm not going to interfere. Not have any ideas. That's really the trouble with art today. It seems to me the artists have the inspiration, but before they can get on the canvas, they've had about 50 ideas, and the inspiration disappears.
Thank you. Thanks to Ben for setting it up and everybody for playing and everybody.